Oops. Hello, boys and girls. I'm going to reload. Okay, you don't want to step into this one very fast. So yes, the premise now is that I have diddle-daddled around the NPP on foot quite a bit, and there are some rooftops which I don't have good access to otherwise, so I have decided to take on a little joyride on the teleporters, but with this, starting with this one, because this happens to be right here, and also in the starting camp, there are too many mutants, and I would rather not deal with them right now. So yes, I'm gonna start here, but also I need to not to walk very fast into it, because yeah, that's the one where you fall through the other one and whatnot. I also I think the bodies here have long disappeared. I have to be somewhat careful because even though I have conquered quite a bit of the monolith, there are some squads whose appearance will be triggered. Hello, not this squad. Some squads whose appearance will be triggered by where you are, so they sort of barge in. Okay, let's see how far I can go without saving. For a change. Hello. Oh, this is handy, okay. I'm gonna remember that one. Okay, but instead of carrying on where I want to go with this one, I am going to seek out the next teleporter. No natural way down there, quote unquote natural. Also, monolith check. So yes, my last active save is from before that catwalk teleporter. I just made up the rules that I want to go and keep on trying without saving. Okay, let's carry on. See how far I will get that way, because usually I'm a compulsive saver and loader. Other snorks fall down, or was this the same one? I think there were supposed to be like two of them. Ah, it's the same one, okay. It's just glitching. Hello. Did I? No. I was hoping there would be a grenade in the barrel as well. it behind. For the next lucky finder or whatever. For this one, special trait. Okay, I'm gonna trade. Never mind, it's empty. If it had had any ammo in it, I would have taken it and tried to visit the Camp Mutant over there. Okay, next. There are snorks behind this corner, I remember that much. I think there's another one. I might have amnesia, but I do remember my snorks. That's the joke. This is the one where you have to jump down, right? Oh, fuck. Shit. Huh, now what do I do? Do I start over? Let's see. I'm gonna reload and see if I can get closer to this one. Okay, so here we are again. Now let's see. Let's get that one instead. Gonna skip me some. Also, where's this leading? Over there. Okay, and here's the thing. I think the ones on the catwalk do spawn. Oh, wait. Tell if it's a monolith or not. I suspect that the ones on the catwalk. Oh, it's something else. The ones on the catwalk will only spawn once you start moving across all those teleporters. Okay, so where does this catwalk lead to? So there's another teleporter. Okay, this catwalk I have checked and covered. Now that section, the guy over there is kneeling, so I might not be able to see him anyway. That one is not a dude, that's something else. Let's see if we can get closer. So basically I have been there as well, and I don't think the dude was there. Shit. Okay, let's reload again. Okay, so from this point again, let's go in here. No, 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 don't you fall down now. You disappoint, Mr. Elok. Yeah, so instead of going through there and then falling to the roof over there and then going through that one and then over there, let's go straight to here. Also, there's a snork on the roof. Check it out. Told you. Okay, and I'm gonna stick to pistol right now because it's easier to handle. I hear my chimera.
Swish at me!
It's this section and then this section. Again, I'm from the starting point, I'm not saving. Okay, this is where the snorks come. What a lovely combination of grey. Okay, and I think from this one I was dropped to the catwalk, wasn't I? Now I'm not even sure. Okay, let's switch to pistol. Shooting from fuck. Oops. Is my corpse going to teleport away? Ugh. Okay, reload from the same point again because I just made up those rules. Okay, here we are again. I'm gonna skip this one. Eat some. This is one of those learning by doing sessions. And running little variations to shake things into some sort of optimal balance. think the little dose of extra rules or extra challenge is appropriate here. So that worked. I mean, it worked last time. So let's pick this one up. Okay, it was damaged by the explosion. Okay, next. I hear a chimera.
Swish, mud!
I can't move. To the rooftop. Moving. Oh, this guy wasn't even here before. Okay, let's get to the next one. Huh. Okay, so what's the deal here? Am I supposed to go to the ground? This breaks the pattern! Also, what happened to all those dudes over there? Come on. I need to get back to the dudes. Okay, let's try to follow some pattern here. Am I bleeding? Not anymore. Oh, okay, I think I know. I just needed to go around here and get back to the pipes, okay. More lift check, because now that the run is on, a lot of them are triggered to appear. Somebody shoot at me? Okay, next one. More life check. Got his gun all right. I'm gonna have to drop it again. Did I already go there? Ugh. where's the stuff falling to? Like, through these textures or? I mean, where does it even go? Okay, next challenge. There's obviously a squat somewhere. But where? Couldn't tell what I was shooting from. Another catwalk. Oh, how I love these. Oh, that's just a runaway texture. Monolith check. They were not too far from here. The ones who were shooting, I mean. In. There's one. Shit. Is there somebody behind me? No, I don't think so. Check. Okay, one more. Or not. Ah, yes. Bandage. Of course she disappeared. Okay. And still I am not going to save. Very risky situation right now. Okay, I am going to drop the exo here because it's getting me into risky business. More knowledge check. The dwarves have awakened. The condition bad, not gonna bother. Is this one of those where I have to jump down? I can't remember. No. Yes, I seem to remember there was somebody else. I think he's behind the corner? Pretty sure. If I'm wrong, I'm dead. side again. Then. Oh, I think it's one level up. This is the roof I will be coming back to, by the way. Okay. I have to remind myself not to save deliberately. It is more difficult than you would think. Okay, next. Ah, so this is the point where they shall start shooting. Well, I have taken care of it. I'll take it back. Never mind. So there are more than one squad on the move. Okay, presuming that they all carry PDAs. I'm still not gonna save. Haha, yes, give me grenades. Thank you. Oh, was this so... No, I don't want it. I was just wondering what it's always here. Just kind of missed before, I think. Knowledge check. Well, missed or decided not to pick up. And promptly forgot. The teleporter that takes you to seed, I think. Which means... we can do the old grenade trick. Or not. Yeah, let's try.
Mark one! What the hell?
Why did I get caught in the blast wave? Okay, monolith check. Yeah, this is one of those routes that I think you only get access to with the teleporters. And I would like to point out that I still have not made one save. And I have just wasted the grenade on a gimmicky move. I am not proud of myself. How many grenades do I have? Four. Let's use up another one. Just to shake things up a little bit. Oh, I think something might be happening. Moving over there, or was it just teleporter and or anomalous? Hello. I don't know if they will get to this upper point or not. Let me use up another grenade. Okay, they do get up there. Stay down here. tree and the vortex. I don't think I got him. Wait, are you telling me I actually have like two of them? That's still one too many. If that was a barrel. Though. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go past him. Change the position. Again. Oh, there are two more, oh fuck. Again, I need to point out that this is all without my magical quicksave key. Like my usual magical quicksave key. I have cornered myself without very much cover. Stand a little bit. Show myself and retreat. Was. Right, so if the portrait goes red, they're not dead, they're bleeding or something? This is new. These two, they were in the contest from the start. Still more than I thought. Okay, don't worry about the numbers, just try to not get killed. There's no magical quicksave key. And I haven't even checked this side. Rexo? No, I don't want it. Drop it. Drop it. Shit. Didn't see where it was. Where the fuck is he shooting from? Oh. Shit. Okay, I can't assume that I have gotten them all because this rooftop is kind of big. Before I get to looting, I want to make really sure that I have gotten them all. I don't know if more reinforcements will be swapped in. That's the thing. Okay, HUD comes on. Let's and loot it. Yay, I get some grenades back, at least that's something. Check again. Never known them. These two were up there, and this one. Okay, this was such a biggie that I'm going to make a manual save here. But at the same time, I will still try to carry on without resorting to reloads. Come on, I want to check out that one. Specifically that one. See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Okay, now I realize where I am. I don't think I have been able to position this rooftop very well in the past. Oops. Doodad check is complete as well. I'm becoming properly paranoid. Oh, and I haven't checked him out. Or have I? No, I think he must have been one of the first to go and the others looted him. Ah, okay, so now I'm over here again. And I'm not alone. or something? Do I hear a huge giant? On the roof, I mean. Oh, it's on the ground. Okay. Never mind. Oh, shit. A pseudo-giant, very generous way of putting it. Come on. You might want to- oh shit, this is a problem. Can't I don't know, make it? We need to get further from that edge. The nice pseudo-giants. Yes, I'm gonna move instead of me. Since the last rooftop point, I'm still not going to save. So I need to check this rooftop without saving. Of course, it helps that I'm not intending to, you know, go through with the final teleporter, but still. I like to at least check the monolith spawns. I know that's the one that I am carrying, isn't it? Also, I want to see if I move closer to the final one, will more troops check in? Okay, now where's the ground? Okay, here it is. Because I get the impression that some of those troops are here to begin with. Then once you get close to the final rooftop... Oh, the bodies are still here, that's nice. Once you get close to the final rooftop, then new ones spawn right there. But I want to know if there are more spawning halfway. Although I already moved here before, so I think I might have already. Ah, never mind. Oh yeah, of course, one has to be with Ghost Gun. Okay, I think I killed it once already. Also, I wonder where when it's gonna start to rain chimeras. Here, pseudo giant again. Are they still on the ground, or are they like on the roof to proper now? I can't even tell. Okay, so if I go up one more spawn.
What?
Okay, so this is happening. I am going to exploit the situation, absolutely. Oh shit. Time to get down. Medkit. Reality is broken, etc, etc. Also this might have been a little bit sloppy move here. What's my health status? Okay. This is some outright unholy shit right here. Don't they step through the teleporter? See, this boys and girls is what happens if you're trying to play with the matter transportation. Oh, okay, they went over the edge. Oh shit. Oh, they are going through the teleporter. Oh my. Okay, so I'm gonna have to replay this particular rooftop. Because the last time I only saved after this difficult fight on the other one. But I think this is a good note to end this episode on. So next time I might come up with another objective, because I would say that the teleporters have been quite sufficiently explored. So yes, thank you very much for watching, and see you in my next session, and bye bye for now.